And there we go, it's worked. Let's continue this. So, I can't do multiplayer, but I can do arcade mode. All these guys are AI. So, these guys can die. I just need to survive. So that's quite good.
Look, get in there, grab the money, and move out. Now go!
No. Connect, there we go. Genya SK and Lynch 2 is... People do say it's a bad game, but...
It is, you sure we got it all? Check the front!
I don't think it's that bad. Well, I haven't even played the campaign yet. I'm just doing the arcade mode, because I thought... I might as well just do something and it's fun. Because I never actually completed King Lynch 1. I did play it, but I normally just got bored and just stopped.
He's taking it all! Don't let him out of your sight!
What?
Get to the upper bridge! The chopper will take us up there!
Just keep on running, keep on running. Ow! He was shooting me from behind. Is there a bad guy there? No. I thought there was. There is someone shooting me! Ah! Get me the cover. Mike, can I not get the cover on the bus? There we go. Got a civilian. Policeman dead. Headshot. Here. So we just have to reach rank 10 on him. I can't remember.
Get in there! Move! Cover the body while it slid down the front of the train.
Gets boring after a while. Is it like a DD-33? Or is it like, nope, you can't get that. Because I would like to actually get it. If I got the DLC, I'd like to get that, but no, I haven't, so I'm just doing this. Got that pistol. Just have another round, let's go. I need to do it until I can pull and go to the next map. Because there's two more left.
Ah! Mordieu! We nearly lost the train! Grab the ship and get up on the upper level!
Hmm. See, they all died! Mitchell! I just don't stay.
Just leave them behind!
I was holding it, and then he must have paid the 50%. Oh, is my my computer's still going crazy. I don't like that. Let's continue. Oh, actually, now I'm gonna. Oh no, I can't. Oh, I can do that now. No equipment arcade session. Oh, is this on the different. Yeah.
Fucking moron! You nearly lost the whole stash!
So it's different, but it's only above 20 for each. Three more, yeah. Four more. Financial as well. To get them over three, you need to get the DLC.
You see that hangar over there?
Yeah.
That's where they're loading the coke.
Catering's not allowed, so we'll have to walk some of the way. Don't want to raise any suspicion.
Fine. And if anyone raises an alarm, fill him with fucking lead. And I mean anyone. I don't care if it's your bloody sister. Just kill him. Let's go.
Get in the hangar, empty the truck, and get up on the roof. They don't know what's coming, so take them by surprise.
Oh,
They're loading the plane in the hangar. They don't expect company, so take them by surprise and run up to the roof of the hangar. That's where our chopper will pick us up. Chopper will be waiting.
Fish market?
Imports, exports. This is the perfect place to smuggle goods in and out of the country. The best part is, if it's shit coming in, we get it before they start cutting it.
So we're stealing fucking fish?
Yeah. The most expensive stuffed fish around. Just do as you're told and stop asking retarded questions. See you on the other side.
Listen. The diamonds are kept inside the fish in the middle of the market. We take them and keep moving until we get out on the street. Our ride will be waiting.
Thank you.
lost it!
Hold on. Wait for the others. Too much fucking heat. Gotta go.
Oh yeah, that's how you do it. Every man for himself.
Get the diamonds inside the fish and get the hell out.
Yep, okay. True. Hey, Larry, you can't even choose who you play as. You just kept choosing. No.
We got it! Let's keep moving!
Fire's above.
Watch him closely.
This is what greed is made of.
Hey, he's fucking loaded. Keep an eye on him. He's taking it all. Don't let him out of your sight. He's getting all the shit. Watch him closely.
That's the one that I can get.
He's taking it all! Don't let him out of your sight!
One more minute and I'm out of here!
Yeah, we got it. Let's keep moving.
The hell are you? We need a car here now.
I'll be there soon.
Come on, we gotta go.
Hurry up, we only got 1 minute left. Come on.
Tamada? Turtles? I'm getting out now.
Oh yeah, that's how you do it. Every man for himself.
Get the diamonds inside the fish and get the hell out.
Comes. Are you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Good. Hit it fucking hard. I don't want any survivors in that truck.
You're kidding.
Just ram the bastard!
All right, grab the cash. Get down to the truck. That's where the cash is. Too many wires here. I cannot land. There's a spot at the harbor where I can pick you up. Come on, follow me. Got a clear spot. The chopper can't land here.
Got a clear spot. The chopper can't land here.
chopper down here now!
Calm down, I'm on my way. Hurry up! Hurry up!
Oh, I got 5 years. Thank you for watching, guys. Just jumped up.
Fuck!
No, the chopper's gone. Die, cop. Wait till everyone else gets in.
Fuck! I'm leaving!
So long, fuck faces!
They're taking their time.
Hey, patience. They'll be out sooner or later.
Mia, there's no guarantees that they'll come out without a gun storm.
They won't come out if they don't.
It's gonna be a fucking street war.
Is that a fucking problem? Look, it's easy. They do the hard part. We just get the papers over to another customer.
Shit.
Here they come. Get ready.
Okay, when they come out, we grab what they got. Think of it as a birthday gift. They're doing all the hard work.
Shoot the bastard and get the data! Get the move on before the cops get here!
If anyone comes out, you hit him with all you've got! Get the data! And get the fuck out!
Okay, we got it. Now move out!
I was like, Stats.